Hey everybody, this is ChuckPokeDBZ Finn here with another Minecraft Xbox 360 edition! In the last episode, we kinda messed up right there. We started off really good with the bone in the beginning. And we pretty much went mining for the coal that I was going to do in part 4, but I didn't get to. And then I had to cut it out because my memory stopped recording. And then I finish off with going in the mine. It's pretty much exactly what happened. And now we're here in the mine once again, getting ready to get raped in the anus, originally hardcore. Now, right now I'm gonna fix the TV. I mean the camera, because I want the Minecraft to be in the middle of the camera. Because okay, I think that's good. Hope it is. I'm sorry, guys. If it was perfect before, I'm sorry. I know where it's gonna be at for now on. Okay, here we go. Yay. Minecraft. So yeah, we pretty much left off in this mine, and there's already Selena Gomez. Hurting me. Oh, why can't you guys hear it? It's the same volume. I think I turned it down though. Okay. I really don't want to turn it up now. I guess I'm gonna have to turn up the volume right here. Audio, because right now the camera is being held by. Yeah, it's perfect. Okay. Perfect. Pretty much the camera's being held by the remote to turn up the volume, so yeah. Okay, where's the iron at? Oh, there it is. Okay, now I can't go across it with gravel. So I'm gonna have to use cobblestone. Place! Okay, must be too far. Alright, there's light down there, and I think I've been down there. Or it could be lava. It could be lava up this high. Alright, so it's been 9 minutes. It's been a couple minutes from the last episode that I can remember. I'm recording on the same day too, so I should remember like that. Alright, so I think it's about to turn dark, so I'm gonna go ahead and right back. Stop it! Why you gotta spaz out, bro? Oh, freaking controller. Anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and start going back up before I get raped, before it turns dark. I'm gonna go ahead and check the sun. Yep. Good call, guys. Good call. Okay. I'm swimming too shallow. There's pigs up there, but I don't want to kill them. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Also, the last episode, we're mining iron, explosions, creepers, Selena Gomez's. Pretty much all that good stuff. Yeah, that's what I forgot. So the update's coming soon, guys. I can't wait for the update to come so we can have Hunger Bar and we can actually see me on numbing. Wouldn't that be exciting? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start building the bridge. Alright. There. Alright. I still got about like a halfway to go. Almost. Excuse me. Yeah, the update's coming soon. I hope it comes before the end of the month. I think it's coming next week or this Friday. Because I remember seeing a tweet saying that the update will not come the end of the month. I think. I don't have Twitter, but I think I seen it when I was looking for the update, searching for it on Google. And I think that's what it said. I'm not sure. I'm trying to fan. And, yeah, I think that's what it said. I'm not so positive if it's true or not, but, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and agree with that. Why did I put gravel instead of iron? Oh, yeah, it's both six. Oh, my God, if you guys see a flywheel going around the TV, I swear. It's gonna happen. There's a lot of flies in the house. Ah, I'm surprised they didn't do it during part 5 when I was recording. But, yeah. Beautiful day out. It's still morning. Got that cow over there, taking a shower. But I don't want to rape an anus, but if I have to, well. Okay, you know what? Go ahead. Perfect. Two grass, but whatever. Eventually I'll finish making this bridge. The sand was a bad idea. It really was. See? It was a bad idea. We could do the same thing with gravel, actually. Oh wow, this sucks more. See, the thing I hate about Minecraft, it takes forever to mine underwater. I mean, I agree how it takes forever to mine underwater with stone, but really, freaking dirt, it shouldn't. It shouldn't at all. Alright. My cobble, gravel, sand, and dirt, stone, bridge. I'm amazing. I just went back home and I forgot to bring the food. I'm too lazy to go back now. But it's not a bad thing to start digging with my wooden shovel to grab some dirt for stacking for the bridge and when I go mining. Okay, won't be too bad too, really. No. Okay. See, like, for example, that's exactly what I would do if we were mining, and I'm going to, actually. I might hit it on once again. I was just got done playing some healers to my friends, and I told them that the video wasn't uploading, so I'm going to go ahead and start recording this one. So, yeah, look at those cows. So, yeah. For now on, I'm going to be saying my outros really differently, like, seriously. Like, instead of saying, see you guys later, just check out the... I'm gonna be saying like random stuff, like I remember saying that there was a creeper and I got and I was eating and stuff, and then it was on Halo, look at that planets, and on last time it was like look at that cow in the beginning of the last episode. I mean on third. Oh. Yep, there they are. Freaking faggots. Okay. Here we go. Alright, guys. I'm about to die, but I'm going down somewhat of a man. Hello, my brother. I know we have our differences. Ah! Oh, okay, I forgot that was down there. Freaking skeleton. Alright. I just want to talk to my brother real quick. Ah! Okay. Now, I just want to tell you that I know we have a difference. You're not rookie! You're not rookie! Oh, 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 God. Oh. Oh. Oh, run away. 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 Run. Okay, I'm gonna stop right there. I was too busy looking at the camera, like from the angle, to make sure it has the perfect angle. And I was going to say, oh my god, you're supposed to drop steak. But I didn't get to because I was too focused on the camera. But yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna go home, cook some food, and then come back. So let's go. But in the meantime, before I do that, finish this freaking bridge. I know I'm not with some cobblestone, you know, it's good for So for tools, but just gotta do, gotta do, I gotta do, but gotta do. Especially with the dirt, man. Alright, so I could go over there and start mining stuff to make it a little even, and then I could finish it when we break, but that's all gravel and sand. I'm talking about the dirt, though. But since I think the iron's done by now, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the iron out, put it in my chest, start cooking some food, and we'll go back and then mine dirt to finish the road, and then go ahead and go back to the mine. That's pretty much it, what I'm gonna do right now. Just to give you a heads up. And of course, these pigs are not giving me goddamn meat! Really? Only two pork chops out of all those pigs? I knew I should have killed the other ones over there. The ones that live by my house are always so poor. Yeah. Okay, there's one down there. That one should have some meat. Pretty sure, because the ones that are in the groups usually have less meat. So that was by itself, it seems. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, there's two. I don't know about this, guys. I don't think it's gonna work now. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Oh, it's a group. Wow. Alright, things are looking good. Okay, alright. Ooh, that one had two right there. Oh, nice. Oh my god, these are so rich right here. They spend all their money on pork chops, and now they're just wasting their money for me. Thank you so much. I love you, pigs. You guys are great. You can think of other people. Too bad I had to kill you, though. You know. No, it's okay, bro. It's alright. You can have my meat. Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, you're welcome. I go, can you cook me so I can be hot? It's kind of cold, being all raw and everything. Yeah, sure, I'll cook you. Jesus Christ, that was, God, you guys are so many. Yeah, I know. Can you put it with my other stuff? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. But can you put me away? I want to be next time. Okay, all right. I need to put that one next to you. I don't want to be in it. Okay, God. You go with your other part. That's not me, the one down there is me. Okay, well, shut up! Jesus. That one died. I don't know why I'm gonna eat it, but still gonna eat it because it's food and everything. You wanna be next to Iron Still? Yeah. But too bad! You didn't cook in the furnace. Give me that right there. Gonna eat you today. Oh, God, nom 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 nom. Have good dinner, my dear. Have some good dinner. Good dinner. It was really delicious, and I ate it. I can make a chest with the leather, nether, portal, chest. No, it didn't rhyme, but the portal did, because it sounded very similar, so similar that it might be the same word. Okay, yes, wouldn't make it. I got cobble and dirt. Yeah. Put that over there. Put that in there. Take that. Make a chest. See, I can make all these, but I'm gonna make a chest because it's way more stronger than anything else. At least in this version of the Xbox. I wish the update would come right now. It'd be so much better. It would be so much better. So fun. I think I have enough string to actually make a bow. I think it's opposite. We're good though. Boop. Alright. So yeah, my landlords are still here right now. I just want to tell you that. And my parent. Or guardian, whatever, is on the phone, so you might hear her on the background. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I really don't like background noises as much, but since the landlord's here and it's on the phone, it's different. It's on the phone, it's okay. Yeah, but okay. And it actually finished. Wait for it. There we go. Alright, usually I take 6 pieces of pork chops, I'm only taking 4. But once the food stacks, it's all good. I'm gonna take it, I got enough actually arrows to take a bow. taking a bow. Don't worry, guys. I'm professional at this. Never mind. Let's go see first. I'm very professional at this. I took archery when I was in little miners class, about first grade of mining. I was a pro at it. So, yeah, don't worry, guys. I won't miss once. Why am I killing him? You know, I already hit it. Go ahead and kill it. Alright, two pork chops. Shut up, cow. Gonna go ahead and edit the level right here. Just edit it, you know, like I do videos. Edit my videos, edit the grass. Pretty much just cutting the grass. Not fun. I can't believe that's so much goddamn dirt. Place. There, I'm done. Ah, it's just my leg. Okay. Do-do-do, swimming across the water, where I got blown up by a creeper, and I killed the cow at the same exact time I tried to. It's because I have so much dirt. No, I'm not going to waste dirt, actually. Dirt's so valuable in my situation. Not really. Only when I go mining. It's very valuable. Place. 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 Yay! Down the first row. Teabag. Okay. Place. 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 No, I missed. Place. 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 Nope. Missed again. Place. 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 So impatient. Yay! I finally. Yes! No swimming! I can go faster! So much dirt! Blah. Oh yeah, I can hold it down. Blah. Back to swimming. Okay. The sun isn't. It's right there, I can see it on my head a little bit. Okay, going mining. I'm prepared to kill mobs that are scary. I got a bone with me for some reason. Oh yeah, I usually don't take bones with me, but everywhere I go, I take bones just to see a dog. That's how I love wolves and Minecraft so much. They're like real life pets. It's so freaking so cute. God, that's kind of unmanly right there, but I'm not even gonna lie. Freaking dogs, freaking cute, dude. Gonna lie, best things in the world. Not really, not the best things in the world, but somewhat. The one of the things that are really good about Minecraft. All right, my friend asked me, since I love dogs so much, and they got tired of me like always like being so mean when they see a dog. I'm like, it's mine, tame it, and they get mad. I'm like, okay, this is what they said. Would you rather have a dog or get diamonds? And I said dog. And then he started like saying, even though it's just animation. It doesn't matter, it's way cuter than diamonds. I'm like, yeah, I know, he's Greek. But he was a bit sarcastic in me too. But I'm not even lying, I rather will get a dog than a freaking diamonds. I'm not even lying. Okay. Well, kind of out of shortcuts. Why did music go quiet? Don't go quiet. Just because I want to mine doesn't mean you can go quiet. There we go. Get out of my way, fly. Oh my god. Oh god, come on. What the hell? Did that spider just like rape that Selena Gomez? Oh my god! Rape! 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 I just witnessed rape and I'm not afraid to not tell no one about it. Actually, I'm not going to anyways. It's just letting it go, but no one cares about them. Okay, we're here now. In the mud. It's not as scary as I thought it would. I forgot that the Xbox edition is as scary as a freaking PC version. God. Gravel, my favorite freaking thing in the world. Okay, if you haven't seen my video, guys, about my glitch, go ahead and check it out. The link will be right here, so I can just show you. Alright, so, this is what happened. You mine, place a torch, and... What the heck? Okay, that's just, I think this shouldn't work. Okay, let's try one more time. Alright, let's try one more time. Okay, alright, my torch has disappeared. Really? Wow, the glitch isn't working. Wow, it really does work. You have proof in the video, holy crap. Yeah, I told you. Yeah. Let's try one more time. Yeah. Screw you, glitch. Alright. So, pretty much in this episode, we made a chest, went back to the mine, killed some pigs, and, had some background noises. I'm pretty sure you can't hear them, but if you do, yeah. But, we're gonna go ahead and end it here once again. I know we didn't do a lot in this video, but, yeah, I'm sorry, guys. But, time goes fast, and video's already over, so I just want to say one more thing before I get off. Look at this iron. Just look how beautiful it is. Which, oh my god. Look at this. Look at that iron. Steve, look at it. Look at it, Steve. Look at it!